All right, coming to the stage, he was on here before, because Steve, you know, last time he was here, he rocked, and we brought him back again, and he's going to do it again and have fun with you guys. Also, he's hosting Apollo now. Give it up for my man, Steve Harvey. New York, Def Jam, what's happening? Let's try it again. What's happening? Look at y'all. Ain't you glad you black? Now, ain't you glad you black? God, damn. I sit around the other day just thinking, what would you do if your ass wasn't black no more? Boy, you just had to get some advice. I was sitting on a plane with a white boy the other day. You know, we're just such a mixed up people. Some of you are lighter than the others. I don't give a damn. I'm black. Look at you. Look at me. Look at my shit. Look at my shit. Look how full it is. Look at the round nose, big nice ass lips. You're damn right I'm black. Look at the profile. Look. Look how even the nose and lips are. Look at that. That's that black, that good shit. Ain't none of that European look. Big hawk ass nose sticking way out there, mouth way back here somewhere. That's why it ain't more of them in the NBA. Cause they ain't got no peripheral vision. They can't see across that big hawk ass nose. You know, Magic used to bring it up the floor. Magic come on the floor. White boy come on the floor, gotta look right at you. I know you black. Some advantages to being black, you gotta give it some thought. See, don't let them trip you out about your education, because they denied us that for years. But don't ever let them mess you up. Black folk got good old common ass sense. You know what to do. Because there's some things you know to do and some stuff you know not to do. You just know it automatically. Here's some things you probably ain't never thought about. Here's some things you ain't ever seen black people do. Ain't gonna ever see it, and here it is. You ain't ever seen no black serial killer. You ain't ever seen a black person go out and kill 16, 17 people. You know why? Because we know better. We ain't got to go that far. Hell, we still a hot dog. We gonna get life. White people don't know. White people wake up, go next door, and kill everybody in the house. Go to bed, catch a train, go cross town, kill 15, 16 more people. You know why? Because they don't know. They don't think their ass gonna go to jail. Shit, they ain't went to jail for nothing else. You know, you ain't ever seen no black people out on the highway hitchhiking. Cause we know good and damn well we ain't getting no goddamn ride. After a while, brother just be waving, what's up? And nice ties.